Hello everybody, this is Water Budget, and I may have some, not so much of horrible news, but more like kind of updates to this channel. So you may already see all the, what's it called, the banner for the YouTube channel. It's different, yes, I can understand, and people are going to be wondering why I have an Inkling Girl instead of either what, but so I've been having I've been busy for a while. As you can see, I've not uploaded much since I uploaded a few Splatoon videos, and I've been busy with school so much and so much things in life going on that I might decide to quit on YouTube, but I decided not to. But I will be doing live streams, which I will pretty much keep in touch. If you follow my Instagram, in the description below, there'll be a link. Yeah, you'll know the link in the description. Well, I've been mostly been on Instagram posting a lot of Splatoon and keeping my life and some touches. But and also you could find my Nintendo Switch code if anyone's wanting to play any Splatoon or Mario Kart. Whichever you guys want. I'm just down to play. And yeah, I just been busy a lot with the Switch and school, because I've been having a lot of tests and I haven't caught much. And also, since you've seen the trailer on the other side, which I haven't known what the trailer title will be, which I'm still trying to think about it. And most of my friends and family were all worried about like if I'm going through depression or anything, but I'm not. It's just a simple I was just way acting into it, and I was just way into it that I decided to just act with it. And I've been working on it for a bit, but then I run into some major issues because my PC is poop. It's seriously horrible. I can't animate and I can't keep on working with this project. So and also, if anyone's willing to help me willing to support me and maybe help me get back on my feet on YouTube, I will have a Patreon link in the description support me if any. Like, I'm not forcing you to support me as much, or like I really need money. No, like if anyone's up for it to support me, then it's like you're down, all right. But just to let you know, I have a Patreon if you're all willing to support. And then as for the live streams, I will still keep on live streaming every single Friday, maybe Saturday too. And I will just I will still be doing some weird vlogs and videos, but I'm just gonna more likely make this YouTube channel into a kind of more of a Splatoon content for now, since there's nothing for me to do for now to animate than me playing Splatoon and maybe playing some other with other Splatoon players, because I really don't play much. I really don't talk to anyone, so that's why I'm too shy to talk to anyone. So when this video goes up, this will probably be my last time ever talking with this voice, because it's too cringy for me to hear my own voice in a video, and everybody knows how that feels, especially YouTubers. And yeah, follow my Instagram. I mostly post my stuff on there and stuff about life, and my friend code's down there in the Instagram in the description or in my YouTube about and my Patreon. And so that's all the basic things you're gonna like start hearing throughout this channel for now. So it's just gonna be basically just Splatoon content, and that's it. So well, yeah, anyone's willing to like help support, just Patreon down there, Instagram to follow me, and then also my Facebook. I will put that in the description, because I can't, it doesn't, because since Nintendo doesn't have like a sort of feature you could post on Instagram, because I don't know how other Splatoon people do it, but I'm just gonna basically post my like best moments on Splatoon on Facebook, because that's the only way I could share it, and then maybe I'll find a way to share that onto Instagram. And so far I haven't started yet, but I'm gonna probably do that by now. But well, yeah guys, well, I'm just saying that there's not gonna be much uploading in this channel for a while. There will be just Splatoon content, but not the side projects. They'll still be continued, they'll just be off the side for a while until I could get my mind to know where it's gonna lead to my channel. And so yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video and follow my Instagram. I really do post a lot of stuff on Instagram, so yeah, I'm begging so much. And yeah, I'll talk to you all later. Peace.